For this DIY, all we need is a liquid soap, a mild shampoo and a mild conditioner. We'll be mixing these three in the ratio of 1:1:1. We need the liquid soap for its antibacterial properties. It's going to ensure that our brushes are disinfected. Then a shampoo to further cleanse the brushes. And finally, a conditioner to ensure that the moisture in the bristles of the brushes is retained. We're going to then mix the three, and there we have it. Our DIY cleanser is ready. Next, we need some water, our DIY cleanser, and our unclean brushes. I'm going to first dampen the brush, then dip it into the DIY cleanser that we just made. Place the brush on my palm, use circular motions, go back and forth, try to create a lather that will melt down all the makeup from my brush. For example, this is a foundation brush and you can see all the foundation coming off. We need to do this until the water finally runs clean. And once that happens, we have our clean brush. I'll be cleaning the rest of my brushes in the same way. You can also use just soap and water instead of this DIY cleanser. And you can totally perform this activity at your sink. It's only for the purpose of filming, I used a bowl of water. So this is how my squeaky clean brushes look like, and I'm keeping them on the side of the table like so, and I'm going to let them dry for at least 5 to 6 hours. Coming to the next important tool, which is the beauty blender, which is very dirty right now. It's just after a week that it's so dirty. With beauty blenders, you have to be very careful because they are porous and they soak up a lot of product. So I'm trying to be a little soft here, but at the same time effectively trying to remove all the makeup from the sponge. And I absolutely love the results. My makeup sponge looks as good as new.